God's laws were never meant to save. God's laws reveal God's holy standards. We try to obey them in our own strength, and it reveals man's sinfulness, our fallenness, our inability to keep God's holy commands. It shows us the gap between God's holiness and man's sinfulness, and that gap can only be bridged by the cross of Christ.